So here's the finished product of the two raised strawberry beds. They're 4x8s. Don't want to make them any wider than 4 feet because you want to reach in at it. And you leave a little below the line here of the wood so the strawberries have room to grow, because I'm going to put a chicken wire net on top of it so the birds don't eat the strawberries. So that's it. We'll see what happens.